Darul Hikma presents
Story Time.
The Mulberry Leaf. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. A person once came to Imam Shafi rahimullah and asked him for proof that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala exists. After pondering for a while, Imam Shafi rahimullah said, "The mulberry leaf is proof that Allah exists." The people were surprised and asked, "How is the mulberry leaf proof that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala exists?" Imam Shafi rahimullah replied, "When a silkworm eats the mulberry leaf, it produces silk. When a bee eats the mulberry leaf, it produces honey. And when a deer eats the mulberry leaf, it produces musk. Who is the being who produces so many different things from a single source? It can only be Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who created the universe and who is the greatest creator." From this story, we learn that we must have the necessary knowledge of deen so that our beliefs and iman are correct and so that we can practice what is correct 24 hours of the day. The second thing we learn is that when we go to seek knowledge from learned people, we must not go to argue or to object, but we should go like a person who is extremely hungry or thirsty because we need the knowledge. The end.